Welcome back to Experience Freedom with Corey and Dave. You know, we love to extend the use of a bicycle and leave the car at home.
We sure do. In the past, we've made great use of our Dose waterproof panniers. We've gone camping overnight, beautiful Okanagan Valley.
Yeah, grocery shopping.
100 pounds.
That was a really good one.
Sure was.
And today, it's a beautiful spring day finally. So we're down in Vancouver. And as you can tell from our clothes,
we're going golfing.
We're going golfing. Corey, what do you need most when you go golfing?
Cool beer, six pack.
Yes, six pack, anything else?
A set of clubs. That's a wonderful looking golf bag you have there, but one question for you. How on earth do you think you're gonna get the clubs to the course with your bike?
Let me guess, Corey, you got something for us?
I sure do. I have the Travoy trailer made by Burley. It's a trailer in a bag. So Dave, this trailer is super light and super compact. The design is absolutely fantastic.
They've thought of everything. These wheels come off really easily. They're quick release. The whole thing requires no tools.
You just simply twist and extend. Twist and extend.
That's amazing.
And there you have it.
Now you can see how it attaches to the bike. It's a simple quick release that goes onto the seat post. If you're a shorter rider and need a lower seat post, Burley does make a great rack mount. What else do we like about this thing?
Well, you know, we love what Burley's doing. It's a well thought out trailer. The design, it's light, it's compact. It adds a heck of a lot of utility to the bike.
Like what would you do with it?
I'm thinking grocery getter.
Okay, yeah.
I'm thinking paddle boards.
Oh, I like it.
But today we're hitting balls.